champion.
Hey,
with him we can lose. We always win. He's our champion.
Praise the Lord, champion. This is Pastor Tobaise Brookins again, and we're in session one of the Champions 101 course. This is the second part of that first session, which goes into history. This is a short session, but it's important. I want you to know that Bethesda was founded by the Honorable Bishop Henry L. Johnson. The Lord gave him a vision, and he moved out west, out of Missouri. The Lord sent him into the Central Valley, and he had a big vision. And through him following God, he founded Bethesda in 1957. The church had since then moved from four different locations, and now you know we're a multi-site church. But I want you to know that this church was founded on faith. So I want to give you just one story that illustrates how this church has been founded on faith. Bishop told me one time, he said, son, I've seen God move in so many powerful ways, and I have too, but I wanted to illustrate this to you to show you how the church was founded on faith. He said he was in the military, he was on a ship, and there was a great drought. And the men on the ship were miserable. Their rations were limited, and they were all very, very miserable. And he was thinking to himself, Lord, I wish I could just take a shower. But of course, they were in a drought. There's no rain or anything like that around. And all the water on the ship had been depleted. And so they were in a very bad way. No showers working, anything like that. He prayed to God. He said, Lord, just as you listen to the voice of Elijah, hear my voice. Lord, give me rain. And Bishop said that right after that, the Lord told him, get your towel and some soap and go up to the top deck. He runs up to the top deck with his towel, with hardly anything on. All the men are laughing at you. Could you imagine this? You know, he's up there and all the people are laughing at him. But then a little cloud came, just as it spoke of in the Bible. And rain came down, and all the men started running to get their towels to try to get up on the deck so that they could take a shower as well. And it passed by, and then it stopped. This church was founded on faith. I have been the pastor since 2011, but this church has been founded on faith. So I'm going to turn you back over into the hands of the facilitator, and I want you to share out your faith story. I'll be back with you in a moment.
Yeah.